can get it, and if you treat this disease normally, it will treat you
abnormally.
Asanteni sana, Mungu asifiwe.
Yes. Thank you.
Aya. Now, nafikiri tunakaribia sasa ile wakati wa muhimu sana. Na tumeketi sana tukisikizana hapa tangu asubuhi. Nataka kuwaomba, because I want to prepare you for the next speech. Musima, maybe for 1 minute, so that no one sleeps when we are having serious business going on.
Sure.
You can stretch as long as you don't hurt anyone. Aya, now let us be seated. Tukai chini. Aya. Aba antoba minto. I want to ask you, Montegere, Kiri Buna Majari Nyongo, for 2 minutes. I have something important to say. Kwanza kabisa, Honorable Prime Minister, apa ni nyumbani. This is my home area. If this were those old days, you could walk home that direction and you go to my mother's house. All these people here are my home people. I've grown up among these people. And let me start by saying thank you and how grateful I am that you accepted our invitation to join us to build this school. It's one of the schools that is growing here, and you have heard how it has grown within a very short time. Pande hii ya Kenya, like many other parts of the country, we are investing heavily in education, because as my brother said here, if we had not gone to school, we would not be here. We would not be doing the jobs we are doing. Our God Almighty has blessed us and helped us through education. That is why we must put all our energies in education. I thank the principal of this school. I thank my colleague teachers, the principals who were here before us. I know many of them because I've worked with them. I know the sacrifices they make and how hard they work. I keep telling people, except for the president and us in the security sector, probably the people who do the next most difficult job are school principals. Because we all go home, we leave our thousands of children with them. Some of us in our families, 3-4 kids are a problem to manage, but we bring thousands of our children to these wonderful people. And they patiently look after them, sometimes when they don't even have enough resources. We should celebrate them and thank them for the work they do. And thank particularly the ones who are hardworking and successful and who have raised schools like the one in this school. Pandei yetu to, we work together with my leaders here on education. We have done a lot. We started the program of building these mega dormitories so that we can accommodate most of our children. We are doing this school today. After this, Ben Momanya and I are going to deal with Nyandochebere, which is about 6-7 kilometers from here, a nice girls' school that is also coming up, and you can see the population is growing. The other day, Jerusha and I were at Thioga school, where I was so pained. I know, Prime Minister, I went to that school and I didn't sleep that night. I found a school that has got 1,717 of our kids. Wengine wanalala chini hawana dormitory. Since I went to that school last week on Saturday, tomorrow will be Saturday. The whole of this week, I've done nothing but work for Rioga Secondary School, where I managed successfully to persuade our colleagues in TSC to give them additional 13 teachers. I've gotten people to do a borehole there. This coming week, we will build a tank, 150,000 liters. And give the kids water. And then we have put together a number of private sector people. We are going to start building a dormitory there in the next 1 month that can accommodate 1,000 kids. So that then we move forward. Then we have Tombe Girls down the road, where we have a dormitory to do for 860 kids, which we have to finish and sort out. Then 2 weeks from now, with the chairman, National Land Commission, Gershom Otachi, where he's the chairman of the board at Nyakemincha, we will be raising funds to do classrooms there. We want to support the growth of education in our area, because for us, that is how and the avenue through which God has blessed us. Everywhere you go in the world, US, everywhere you find our people there, they have gone through the avenue of education. That's why we must invest in the education of our children as we go forward. So I want to assure the board, principal, na wale wengine, we will continue to do this work for as long as God gives us an opportunity to do it, because that is how we'll help our people. Secondly, I will not go into details about your mambo ingine tumezungumza hapa ya security, ya border hapa. There are several things we are doing. Mambo ya hospitali, we are working very well with the county government here to sort out some of the health centers issue. The Qatar Foundation is doing a hospital for us here, level 4. And we have begun a new project on the other side in Yangombe with the support of my brother, the Minister for Health, and my sister, who is the PS in that ministry. We are moving forward to ensure that we build the capacity of health facilities here, working with our leaders and moving forward. And some of the problems we have here, Ilea, Sitima, and so on, we have given the list and the details to our colleague, the assistant minister. And these days, thanks to the assignment the president has given me to look after some ministries, I'm also keeping an eye on the health, energy sector. I'm paying attention to ensure that we also sort out some of those places as we go along. So, mambo ya development, hiyo tunafanya na tutaendelea kufanya for as long as the Lord gives us this opportunity to serve our people. It's important that we do it. Thirdly, I want to thank our leaders, all our leaders who are here. I've made this point several times in public and I'm making it again. All these people who are standing here expect us to lead them by organizing ourselves. Bickering among us ourselves will not help these people. And it is not wisdom anyway. You know, to spend time wrangling, sometimes, munikubalie, you know, I speak very candidly, to engage in things that are sometimes silly among us ourselves at the expense of these people. Hawa wananchi wametupia uongozi na Mungu ametupea nafasi tutumikie hawa watu wetu so that we give them services. Toko wanyabana muna abatuwa kajichi sukuru weza wana waitu waka soma. Iyo ndiyo kazi. But I'm happy. I have to say this, Honorable Prime Minister. We work well with all our leaders. From MCAs, Mesema, Tuweshimia na Kabisa, speakers, we tuko pamoja, our senators, we work well. And our governors, we work well. That is the only way we are going to move our people to the next level. And while I'm on that, I want to tender the apologies of Senator Professor Sam Mongeri. He lost his in-law and they are burying him today. That is why he's not with us here. And he called me last night to say, Pole, kwa sababu he has to go to bury his in-law who died. Finally, now let me say something about the politics of this place. This is home. And if you cannot speak honestly from your heart when you are at home and you are amongst your people, there is nowhere else on earth you will speak very sincerely and honestly. I want to publicly say this to you. I am grateful and I thank God. And I will thank God for all the days of my life for the opportunity he has given me to serve my country in the positions I've served the country through our president. And I thank our president for the trust he has bestowed and the assignment he has given me. And as I said before, I will do everything the president tells me faithfully, with absolute loyalty and focus to serve my country and serve my president. Kwa hivyo kwanza, kama ni mambo ya siasa, when my president takes a position, I queue behind my president. Kwa sababu, nonyeni inuwe boliga, na boliga waishimiwa ba the other day, monto ngeinjukiura abaye, omonta akuwa masikani yanga ni alia, akuwe meremo, akuwe kovisi yae, semole neremo wakolega zinere kere lituko. Umanya kubaye balimo, ugonjo kere kandiriye, Musuko chiza jine in the morning in opposition yore, musuko mwakasone serekari yore, musuko ukona kunga inilidia bantebi into, kwa ika segete kwa blame nge serekari, na eno ole ime, kwa ika segete kwa inuko ramurobo ochi obo. Aba antwa minto, unobo choni, and let me just say it as it is. And you know, the rest in Torenka, since we are here at home, let us say it as it is. My brother Patrick, abantu abuna mogotara na barabu, abuna abantu bakaya yu. Ege ko gera, omonta akogosika, akoya masikani, akoya mene mogo rega zinere kere lituko. Mahambia, nezere kari yole, mogaso, yuga adi yole. At the other time, na adi yoko genda. Nche tingo kwa labi nito buni hivyo. Tuwa iwana nile? Na mota ke tempo monto mo chinge ngenche kabiri. No, he has shown us respect. Asaba kusiba ito. Noroje mene mato ete ga iko mosolista general PS. I also want to say this publicly, to the record. Mimi, thank the handshake. Me have sat down with Muse here. I'm confirming it to you. I have sat down with Muse. We have discussed with Muse all along. Saire walishikana mkono namna hii. My commitment was, Mimi, I cannot go where Uhuru Kenyatta and Raila Odinga are not. Bosenga kimotagete. Let me tell you the truth. You know what I do for a living in this country. I'm the minister in charge of security. I'm the minister of interior. I look across the country. The majority of our people are where the president and Raila is. So one of the end of the world. Yani, turuwe sese rekariere, nese abantubare, nese future itere, toke ende woitana na abantubande, totoma itin kibariete. Ose wano namota kete higo? Ndoko manyege ente abantubari bako lia. Ikiya gara mwonto olibako rabuta nere, maambichisa jine akwa na mnese rekari. Saatisa akwa na mnu mwonto opposition, inu mwari korora? Oto ora humu ata bomba ito uru tara koreke mambiendo ata bomba ito njoma ito buna ndo lena e bono kuminga ki hakino yino yo joga ko yo jeta ka kona tare ko kokora oze nun korra moligo inje bono tigamba tebiga. And I want to ask you today publicly, Montebi, I want you to tell me today here at home, dunia ikiona, munikubalie. Because tomorrow, if you see me doing something different, mujue sasa iko shita, muende kutafuta watu wa kusaidia, mutu yetu wamekuwa na mara nyingine. Mwanjire, mumekubaliana na mimi, that mimi nikae mahali president yako na baba. Koroko boko iga. Igonje tingo ruo. Nga inko genda. Nonko bere sawa bale babere. Nene buna nko batebo tambe. Aba kusina bantaba nga inimole. Omo ontekera gocha kwa baka amo nyamizira monene. Tuo kora igeri kuna aba nyamizira bali yoko bori ike kabu. Mwake na nabarabuo, bako tenga ya bori ike ndeto eno uchabu. Bako ikaria, aekua like li wakire kwa rabuna bako kora. Bako kora na nabate ya bako ito kende. Maambio buka teroro. Aba wano maitubu nabale ika. No ne kero bako me na babere I bako ntebinga ya nchuo cha karanza ka ri karam ni karatas ri keke